Watching a visualization of a black hole for the first time can be a life-changing moment. They represent the unknown and all of life's mysteries. But now, thanks to researchers from Harvard University, one of the pieces to space's largest puzzle has been found, and it's telling us that we're dealing with a more powerful energy source than we could have ever imagined. A new paper published in Journal Nature says those large jets that come pulsing out of the center of a black hole contain traces of nickel and iron. Now, based on previous theories, the ingredients of those streams were lightweight electrons and positrons, which don't require nearly as much energy needed to propel them into space. Think of it like this. We thought black holes fired with the power of a Rebel Force laser cannon defending the Echo Base, but what this new information tells us is that black holes are more like the Death Star's planet-destroying superlaser. If you like this video, be sure to share it with your friends, and for more videos on science and space, check out the Daily Conversation. I'm Brendan Plank. Thanks for watching.